Western Buckeye League girls basketball now. Bath with a big win Thursday in the league opener at Ottawa Glandorf. A victory that some say will be enough for the Wild Kittens to claim the league crown. But a lot of basketball to be played. Greg Monk's team undefeated as they host Salina tonight, with the Bulldogs still in search of their first win. You can see this one tomorrow on WOSN, courtesy of 1150 WIMA. Bath getting things started early. Jenna Haller misses, but Audrey Brandon, the putback and the foul, getting the scoring started. Then some press breaker. Danielle Van Dyne to fellow senior Tara Hirsch. She was on fire in the first half. Hits the three. End of the quarter, 11-2 lead for Bass. Second quarter, Cassie Bass to Audrey Brandon. Again makes the triple. 15 in the first half alone for her. Salina's Heather Hybe down low to Jenna Berry. Cassie Bass comes back for Bath. Danielle Van Dyne makes the bucket for two. Bath wins easily, 65-27, to move to 2-0 in WBL play.